Student emails are often good to have in order to gain access to amazing deals offered by some companies and websites aimed specifically for students. To clarify, this video is for individuals who already know what their student emails are and want to know how to activate them. If you need help figuring out how to locate your student email, please refer to the video in our library called How to Find Your Student Email. As long as you're an eligible student, an account will automatically be generated 10 days before the start of the semester. Once you know your student email, the first step is to open up Gmail. Go to the Google homepage. Once here, go ahead and click on that blue button on the top right-hand corner with the words Sign In. It should take you to this page right here. Under email or phone, type in your entire student email. It should finish with an @student.cerritos.edu. For example, it should look something like this. As long as the second half of your email looks like this, you're typing in the right email. Once you're finished completely typing out your student email, go ahead and click on that next button. You will then be asked for a password. And under password, you will want to type in your 8-digit date of birth, the month, the date, and the full year. For example, if you wanted to type in April 4th, 2020, you will type it in as 04042020. Once you click Sign In, you should then be entered into your student email. And you should be able to use this email when needed. If you have trouble logging in, or if you try the password multiple times and it reads as invalid, try contacting our computer lab supervisor to reset your password. For your convenience, I will leave his contact email in the description box down below.